I'm Zoë Mc Pherson, and I've been working this week in Dom in Berg in Graz on a commissioned Ambisonic dance floor live set. That's a lot of words.
So, do you know this is Ambisonic sound tonight? Do you know this? This is spatial sound. It's all over the place. It's above you. It's around you. There's like a kicking sound system in front over there. So it's kind of like you're in the cinema, but you can dance.
Yeah, this room is specific because it has two sound systems. It has the main club sound system in front, really like punchy, and then it has an Ambisonic setup. I don't remember how many speakers, but I think it might be 64. But anyways, it's a lot of speakers. So it's a bit like when you're in a movie in the theater. You have like usually it's Dolby. Sound. Ambisonics is like a different type, but it's the same thing. It means that it's like 3D, it's all around you, you feel immersed in it. The idea was to use this setup and still keep the dance floor going, which is usually something you don't really do with Ambisonics setup. It's usually more soundscapes or ambient stuff, so it was a nice sort of challenge to use that as like an effect additionally to like a dance floor experimental set. ¶¶